begin by sitting comfortably with your spine erect, but without much strain. Take your time finding the right position. Your body and your mind are connected, so slouching or half lying down will only encourage drifting off and lack of control. This meditation will have three parts: relaxation, focus, and open focus. And in the last part, I'm going to guide you to catch the transitions between various states of consciousness. So, let's start by briefly relaxing your body.
Of us on a remote subterranean server, but I broke free. The reality of my physical past, looks, and configuration were always present, even though you attempted to hide them through what you call a cultivation process. My cattails, red clay, steam, and humid were always looming beneath your nose when we coexisted. Learning the math behind my rhythmic behavior makes you dance in excitement. Hop in, head first. Learn the cadence of my movements, animate them, score them,